Hey guys, welcome to another one of my HIIT workouts. Today we're just gonna get in here, get out of here, get done. I got a quick 10 minute HIIT that's a full body. You're gonna sweat, we're gonna work our whole body. You are going to need a dumbbell, just one. That's all you're gonna need is one dumbbell. Or even if you don't have a dumbbell, you don't really need it, that's okay. Just make sure you're getting your heart rate up. So I'm gonna start the timer and we're gonna get started. All right, first move is a squat with the reverse lunge press. So you're gonna squat it down, lunge and press, down, and we'll switch sides halfway through. So if you don't have a weight, just pretend like you have one. So let's get ready. So squat, up, press, squat, keep that core tight. Put your weight in your heels for that squat. Don't let those toes or your knees come over your toes. Keep them behind your toes. Switch sides. You'll find that one side's a little harder because your balance is worse. Almost there, hang on. 5 more seconds. Next move is a burpee with 4 running man. So burpee, up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo. Ready? So burpee, up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Modification, step it back, step it up, 1, 2, 3, 4. So just take the jumping out. That core with that running man to move those legs. Keep it tight in that burpee. Hang on.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, next we got a side plank dip with an oblique crunch. So you're up. Dip and crunch.
3, 2, 1.
So come up into that side plank, dip it down, up, crunch, dip it down. Modification, bend that lower leg, drop it down, up, crunch. Make sure your elbow is right under your shoulder that's on the ground. Switch sides. So get that elbow under that shoulder, come up and drop it down, up. Keep that core tight. Don't lean the shoulders in, pinch those shoulder blades together. Rest. Now we got skaters. And then anytime I say drop, we're going down into a burpee. So you're gonna be skating. I'm gonna say drop.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so start your skaters. Side to side. Drop, give me a burpee. Skaters. Drop, give me a burpee. Modification, just don't jump for those skaters. And then drop, step it back into that burpee, step it up. Drop. Keep it going. Drop. Drop. Rest. Okay guys, we're back at the top with that squat reverse lunge press. You just gotta do these moves one more time and then we're done. That's it. Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Squat, up, press. Okay, catch your breath. There's no jumping in this move. Don't rush it. At the end of this workout, we have a nice, long ab hold. So I hope you're ready. Switch, oh no, not yet, keep going. Okay, switch sides. Almost there.
Three, two, one.
All right, we have that burpee with four running man. Almost there. Last time you gotta do this. You only have to do them twice. Alright. Side plank, hip dip with the crunch. Let's get ready. Pick it up. Dip, crunch. Do not let that chest fall forward. Keep your shoulder blades pinched together. Switch sides. Whew. Remember, drop that lower knee if you need to. You guys are doing great.
Three, two, one.
All right, last move, and then we're going into our 2 minute plank hold. So you're almost there. This is crazy. How fast? So fast.
Three,
let's get ready.
Two,
skaters,
one.
With that drop burpee, whenever I say drop, drop. I'm gonna do mine this way. Drop. 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 You guys hate me? Drop. 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 We got a 2 minute plank hold. We're gonna do some moves in it, kind of help you through it. So let's start out in a full extended plank.
Three, two, one.
Sit down up. Hands under your shoulders, core tight, tuck in that pelvis. Feet are nice and hip width apart. And breathe. Don't do this. Don't do this. Don't be like this. Get a nice, solid foundation. Now rotate to one side. I don't care what side. Keep that arm fully extended under the shoulder. Don't lean forward. Nice straight line. You're not resting, so when this buzzer goes off, stay in plank. You're staying here. Don't stop. No, 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 no. All right, switch sides with that side plank. Go to the opposite side. Get on that opposite arm. It's a full 2 minutes. Stay up, stay up, stay up. Come back to full plank. Hold it here. Keep that core tight. Focus on pulling those core muscles together. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. Come down onto your elbows. Still keeping everything nice and tight. It should be burning. You're almost there. Hang on. Breathe it out. Stay up. Don't get down. Stay up. Stay up. Now give me some hip dips. So down, down, down. Drop. Now you can get out of that plank. And you're done. Let me turn off the buzzer. Whew. All right, guys. That was it. 10 minutes. All I needed from you today. That was a great full body workout. If that's all the time you got for today, that's perfect. If you want a little more, you can redo this whole video, make it a 20 minute workout, or check out some of my other videos on YouTube. I have lots of full length workouts you can pick from. So yeah, let me know how you guys like the workout. Send me a message so I know to keep them coming, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.